Secretary of the Army, Pace, presents the Distinguished Service Cross to Colonel Paul L. Freeman for heroism in leading his regimental combat team in Korea. The Colonel's lady adds her congratulations to a gallant officer who has richly earned his country's honors.